Maybe it was the control. Oh, not the... What can see what it is. Okay. Don't beat them. I don't know. What the fuck? Why is it doing this now? Yes. Nee, die gek. Wel. Don't remove anything. And not removed anything, nothing. Due to removed. Oh, that worked again. Yeah. now.
They can fly now. Great.
Come on.
I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom. Alberto Tomasi, head of comms. The hiss got him.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but we can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Honestly, what are the odds an altered item would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier to... Hey, are you still recording this?
Hotline can't be far now.
View Motel and Casino. Dream Logic. The Light Switch Court. Door marked with the Black Pyramid.
Mind the gap.
Been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Hello? Anyone here?
Key has a black pyramid on it.
To kill him. do you have to do?
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
Have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily.
Thank you.
A director needs a team. It took us a long time to learn how to stabilize the control points, the ley lines, the meridians of the oldest house. Darling found a way to soothe this beast. We discovered we must cleanse control points of all interference. It's my duty as the director, like Northmoor before me. I couldn't manage it in my own house, at my home. I'll damn well do it here. Without the control points, the oldest house would swallow us alive. We'd be sealed inside an endless labyrinth. No one would hear our screams. If an enemy ever managed to corrupt the control points, it'd be over fast, spreading like a cancer, leaping over the firebreaks like a crown fire. They are the weak point. Darling's right about that. He's wrong about everything else. Dangerously wrong. Suspiciously wrong. Has he been compromised?
People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms, the hiss? Sorry, you made it. I'm glad.
Emily? Let's talk.
Of course.
I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, Darling. Tomasi, but he's gone. He has gone.
Salvador? He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough, ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown.
Maybe I can find a way.
Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well. And all that and the hiss can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
Do you hear that? Someone's singing. Where's it coming from?
I'll go look.
Hi, Jesse.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
These rooms are singing. The hiss sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
A lot of these questions could be answered by obtaining a live specimen.
Here? We don't have the proper facilities.
Maybe we can bring an observation from the containment sector. I'll put in a request with you.
At the end of it.
Uh-huh.
jukebox. Oops.
Time to work. Meet me in the maintenance.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face. The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown on. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too? The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
Thank you.
Down that way. Oh, this place makes me nauseous.
Is moving. Some moving blocks.
An object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy?
What the fuck? Oh,
keep up with me now.
See.
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee, Sadana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you'll make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. I'm not gonna sanon perkele suoraan, that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, perkele. And the pensioner inside is starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
Trying my best to keep up with this. Fix the coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation. The work's on the dashboard here. You can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seats gonna rattle. But don't worry at all. You'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow. You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
Door in the back.
Yep. Burn the dress. Throw it in the fire. Burn it all. Burn it into a reindeer, not into a moose.
Wow, that guy is weird.
Oh, it's time for a coffee break, sir. Coffee.
What was this? Thank you. upstairs, definitely. What's this? Gonna get coffee. Fish. I don't wanna control nothing I can do anymore. La 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 la. A control. I don't wanna lose control. Nothing I can do anymore. Let's see what did I want to do. I don't know. Sorry. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, damn it. Dang it. I don't wanna lose control. Nothing I can do. Ah, oh, fuck. Anymore. Let's see. Wait, it's also recording. Fuck. Fuck. It's not. Everything is upgrading. Oh no. Let's do this. Yes. Continue game. clean flows. What the fuck? The fucking screen froze. Oh no. The fucking screen froze. Oh fuck. Why do you go there? Don't go there. You're not allowed to go there. I don't want it. Step to upgrade. Oh fuck, and only have 70 minutes. Ooh. I only have 17 minutes. And then I will die. Finally. Die. Get more lives. Play. Direct. Nothing I can do anymore. Can't do anything. Can't do anything. Continue game. Why was it frozen suddenly? It was so fucking weird. So weird. Not allowed to freeze. That's so fucking bad. Okay, again. Let's throw this stuff again. Okay, then. And now. Give me the fresh air. Don't be so close. Sorry. So fucking funny.
so fucking. Gotcha. I don't know where to go. Going down. I go back to the channel center.
Okay. Meren, adios, wild
again if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
Chief Arish, FBC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
They all have HRAs. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah. Chief Arish, FBC Security. I'm just... Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Oh, listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
Hey, what's your read on all this?
Energy conversion's well below the acceptable percentage. Internal pressure's climbing so...
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
What do you know about the hiss?
Not much, only what I've seen. Well, they use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the hiss haven't completely erased the people inside, which is a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they find in their victims' heads. In any case, they are really eager to get inside the power plant.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. They want to make my life harder?
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother the maintenance crews. Learned everything I know from Salvador. The best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
I love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos, but I gotta be honest. These are the bravest people in the goddamn building. I'm proud to work with them.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that. What exactly is the power plant?
Listen, I only know what Salvador told me, but I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau, and it's got two very simple rules. Rule one, keep it below a certain temperature. Rule two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah. It's all part of the job.
Surface weapon.
What do you know about the service weapon?
Not much. That thing is director only. Salvador told me by the time he saw Trench use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
Do you know this Ati guy?
Of course. He's my favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. He probably knows more than anyone else around here, if you can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. Look, there are just some stones that are better left unturned, you know?
I should be going.
He's from...
Right. You got a lockdown to lift.
He's from China.
We need those pumps and converters online.
She knows. She knows.
I just wanted to make sure.
Control point is ours now. Oh, it drops. What's that? Delta? That's not smart to do.
I'm itching for some real action.
Come with me then. I need coolant. Water coolant. Bear coolant. Ooh. There are bombs. Do you know what the parts are? I got it. Those are parts. Woohoo! Fly to that. I think they dead. Kiss is here, that's why. Oh fuck.
Thank you. I
Yeah, can it?
There are the pipes. Nothing more satisfying than manual labor.
I lose it. Do I still go everything over again? Fuck.
I don't like that sound.
I do like that sound. It's so amazing. I just need to kill him. think. He doesn't shoot. He doesn't know how to shoot. I got you, I got you. I got you. Shooting? Who's shooting at me? Fucking bastard. Oh fuck, another one. use the fucking shield. The fuck? Oh, he's... It's Superman! What? Superman can... Nah, come on! Don't miss! Don't miss him! Yep. Die, you fucking piece of crap. I don't like you. Fix the energy converter.
We need to hurry.
Oh crap.
Fix it before the old Vic Bats inside the plant has a shit fit.
There's a guy behind me. I don't wanna lose. What character is there? Mm-hmm. Shoot at me. Young to die, I think. I think I'm dead. Die. There's the back. Tem boa? Control the room. I want to control the room. Be careful.
Let's go lift the lockdown.
Go lift the lockdown. Thank you. What? You can take the computer. I didn't know this. So bad. So fucking bad. You are so fucking. Do this shit again. With more health. Already?
This is what we came here to do. That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
My name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher of the Parakinesiology Department. I've discovered Code Omega residing within the Bureau itself, right under our noses. While I refuse to allocate me the budget or resources, I'm taking matters into my own hands. And there's no record of ever installing this furnace. I believe it. Oh, sorry. What? Yes, I can feed you. What do you eat? I see. I'll try to find some volunteers.
Thank you.
is full of hazardous biological material. Seems like I'm breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
Let's dump some waste. Sorry. I'm a box. Woohoo. Get off this box. I'm a box. I'm a fucking box. Okay. There was another quest. Fuck. What do we do? Cheat. No mission. Investigate. Back. let's go to the there's a lot of rooms I can enter.
Brings up a lot of new questions. Communicating?
Coordinating?
What about the plan
we're trying to do? Come on. Like there. Oh no, 3. I've cleared level 2, fuck. I'll go lie down for a few minutes, of course, you know. Oh, it's minutes. Oh, I'm so fucking tired. I don't know why. Stream. Yes. Yes. Streaming. Oh, streaming. Hallelujah, it's raining. So weird.